Video essays have gotten to such a weird place. Sometimes somebody will make a video essay and it's pretty long because it's a topic that where you have a lot to talk about. But some video essays, I feel, are almost trying to get to that limit or that length, even though they don't actually have as much to talk about. I don't really know if this needed to be 8 hours. I don't really know if there are 3 hours to talk about here. But because people are almost now expecting long video essays, people make longer video essays. But also, I feel as though the genre of video essay videos almost suffers for this. People are making video essays with so much bloat. You feel like, they're saying things over and over. They're emphasizing their points too much just to boast their runtime. Sometimes I wonder if you could get the whole idea out in the first minute and call it a day.